Well, you know, we got match number 8 together. We're against Scalarito and Taco. Well, I will act as bait because I am good at that. So.
Yeah, you still need some, you need to at least to do some damage. For now, you're just pretty much support. Oh, he got hit really fast. Oh,
that's Taco for you.
So, yeah, I didn't got my bonus from changes now. I'm just gonna go. Oh, heavily fast guys.
Did the other guy DC or something?
Oh, what? I killed myself with my own rapid fire, goddammit.
Oh, wow, he actually has nice defense.
Yeah, Taco is.
Love me. What?
Woo! Taco's a little
oh,
bulky.
Okay, can you cast the Macarena thing? Okay, guys.
It's all I'm going for. I don't have a safety wall though. Well, it doesn't matter.
Got it. Because I don't know how to read that skill at all. So let's just call it the Macarena skill.
Yeah, Mac and Doll.
When it finishes, we just say, hey, Macarena. Oh, they're invisible, right?
Yeah, probably.
Show the location of the partner, right? It's gonna be around here. Okay.
Oh,
God!
Yeah,
it's a bad idea to be a falcon with this call.
Oh, over here.
Oh, this one's around there. No, I mean. Oh, it's there.
There he is.
Wait, call it, he moved all the way over there. This guy is really tanky. There's like no people that can resist these webs.
There we go.
Oh, he actually.
They tried. They tried.
He tried. He got a little. Where are you? Can you die?
Wow, my Hexing is doing a lot of damage.
Yeah, the death kit should do mega damage, right?
Haha, I got a kill!
This guy actually has so much high defense as an archer. Not even Lunar has so much resistance to physical damage.
That was good. We did good, Wolfie.
Yeah. Lunar has focus on magical defense,
I
can mail him if I hit him.
Can't Lunar easy.
Oh, the TBL finish. So, if you want to